Nowadays, everyone often asks the question, when Corona will be over, when the world will return to its normal condition, when everything will be exactly same. Then my answer is maybe never, because these are the historical moments when future changes the direction. These times are no. The world as we know it is dissolving, but behind it really comes a new world. A COVID-19 will not completely vanish easily. It will definitely take a time, but can be minimized if we do precautions and take care. So if we're gonna talk about post-corona world, the post-corona world will be totally different from a pre-corona world. Just like that, when people predicted before the World War I and World War II that after these world wars, world will be totally different, and it was really come into view. Similarly, the post-corona world will be different from the pre. I hope everyone will be well aware about the damaging effects and disadvantages of COVID-19. So let me share you few advantages of COVID-19 that we are getting nowadays.
Advantages of COVID-19. The rich people have realized the poor. All siblings and parents have together. People are afraid of God Almighty. Relation between countries have improved. People are paying attention to information technology. Interest rates have fallen and stock market has increased. There is a new change in a life. Pollution rates have dropped for the first time in the world. In the world of tension and chaos, people have calmed down.
So these were the few advantages of post-COVID-19 which we are getting nowadays. I hope you get it. Actually, the world is going same as it was before the COVID-19. Birds are chirping, sun is setting, cows are milking, nature showing its color to everyone. But the only thing which disturbed due to COVID-19 is artificial intelligence. People are bound to stay in their homes. For example, for me, I was living in another city in a hostel. So due to COVID-19, nowadays I am in my home and taking online classes. Literally, I was unaware of the flexibility of online classes. It's really a great and much easy. Even if I have any question or query, I can easily search in a Google or YouTube and can take a lot of answers and solutions related to my problem. So world is more globalized today. Even if we talk about a telescope channel which the government has started recently, it's also show that in the coming days people will be prefer online education instead of going to schools, colleges or universities. People will be promote online education. The New York Times news reported that the Zoom application, which is used for video calling and for delivering online lectures. Even I am also taking sometimes a lecture in a Zoom application. This application has received millions of view ratings in a few days, in a few quarantine days. So you can easily predict that in the coming days, people will prefer online education, online learning system will be promoted a lot. Similarly, if we talk about jobs, no doubt the economy of every country has declined nowadays. So unemployment definitely will occur. So people will prefer online jobs. For example, freelancing, Fiverr and Upwork. These are the few websites which will be promoted a lot in the coming days. People will prefer online job instead of going to office or any workplace. Likewise, the scope of telemedicines, online medicine will be increased. People will have less need to go to the hospitals, shopping malls, utility stores, etc. They will be able to order all kind of things by just one click from their mobile phones. So similarly, if we talk about shopping, the trend of online shopping will be increased in the coming days. People will be more global, and people will like to shop online instead of going to shopping malls and different shops. They will prefer online shopping. For example, Amazon.com, Alibaba.com, Draz.pk. These are the few websites which will be which will be do a lot of progress in upcoming days, because these website will be promoted a lot in upcoming days, because people will prefer to buy anything from these websites. So I hope you get the advantages of of online, of becoming online in our coming days. So in short, you can say that the coming era is the era of information technology. Information technology will be much faster and will be promoted a lot in our coming days. So moreover, people will realize that in our coming days, that when nature gets angry, it can do anything. It shakes the whole world. After the corona, people will may have unknown and strange fear in their mind. This fear can be a fear of God, maybe. So these were the just prediction about post-COVID-19 world. These were my ideas, my opinions about post-COVID-19 world. You may disagree with me, because no one knows what will happen tomorrow. Even no one knows that tomorrow will arrive or not. So these were my ideas, my opinions about post-COVID-19 world. If you have different opinion, different idea about post-COVID-19 world, then you can share your idea about post-corona world in a comment section. Thank you for watching the video. Jazakallah.